ahead of the mark, Washington, D.C., is because of the question I'm often asked. What would Dr. King be doing if he was here today? I always answer and say, I don't know if he'd be sitting in an ivory tower. I don't know if he'd be sitting at some expensive breakfast. But I do know he'd be standing up. Look at where we are at today. Look at the climate that is getting ready to be set. And ask yourself, what will you be doing King Weekend? I think that we all need to gather. And we need to set an agenda of healthcare. We won't be moved on issues of education inequality and income inequality. We won't be moved on criminal justice reform and police reform. We want a clear focus on these issues. That's why I'm going to march. Not to prove that Donald Trump's not the president, but to prove that our agenda will not be pushed aside. Will you join me January 14th in Washington, D.C., and stand up for what Dr. King really would be standing up for? Which is a real clear plan and agenda. Join me January 14th at the march.